Hey, I'm OP from Serato. I'm going to show you how to record a vocalist or your own vocals inside of Serato Studio. Our special guest, Dane Jordan, is going to drop some vocals for his track called Waited. There are a couple different ways to record audio inside of Serato Studio. The first way is using your computer's built-in mic. And the second way is by using an external mic with the sound card. The next thing that you want to do is to get your vocalist set up a few inches away from the mic. Alright, so now let's get into the setup. To record with an external microphone, make sure that your channel input is selected for the mic input on your sound card. Then, add a new track inside of Serato Studio. Before you hit record, turn on your input monitoring to listen to the practice takes. It's really important to check the audio levels. You want to make sure that the recording is loud enough to work with. So adjust the input on your sound card until you're happy with the levels. And now, Dane Jordan's gonna drop a verse.
I'm back on my vibe. I'm back on my vibe. I feel like Pac, bandana tied, middle finger from the passenger side. I gotta go, and I got a full tank of gas. No, you cannot get a ride. Look at me slide. People, they talk on the low.
Notice, the audio renders as colored waveforms inside of Serato Studio, which tells you the range of the audio frequencies. Red for low, green for mid, and blue for high. This will be super helpful later when you're EQing. Now that we've got our recording, I'm going to quickly tidy up our audio clip by dragging the start and end points inward to remove the parts that I don't need. Now we've got our clip. Let's hear how it sounds.
I'm back on my vibe. I'm back on my vibe. I feel like Pac, bandana tied, middle finger from the passenger side. I gotta go, and I got a full tank of gas. No, you cannot hit a ride. Look at me slide. People, they talk on the low. I forgive them, no people be high.
A raw vocal recording will sound dry. So I'm gonna do some vocal processing to give it some character and to ensure that it sits well in the mix. I'm going to use an easy third-party plugin to EQ the vocals on the track, allowing for the vocal to occupy the specific space in the mix that's needed.
I'm back on my vibe. I feel like Pac, bandana tied, middle finger from the passenger side. I gotta go, and I got a full tank of gas.
Now we're going to add some effects. Here, I'm gonna add a little reverb. You can add up to 6 effects on your audio. Just note, they will feed into each other, so the way that you have the order of them set up will shape your sound. Generally, you want to have your bread and butter, like EQ and compression, at the beginning of your effects chain, and your spices and embellishment effects, like delays, later in the chain. Play around with the different effects and see what sounds good to you.
I'm back on my vibe. I'm back on my vibe. I feel like Pac, bandana tied, middle finger from the passenger side. I gotta go, and I got a full tank of gas. No, you cannot get it right.
Serato Studio has a ton of built-in effects, but you can also use third-party plugins to get a specific sound. Here, I'm going to use this free plugin to add some spice to the vocals.
The size of a basement like it's my birthday. Happy belated, I celebrate with a cake, cause life is amazing. God is the greatest, that is one hell of a statement, but I've been praying. I know it's coming, you know how long that I waited?
Now, I'm going to build this out by creating a hook using sections from the recorded audio. All I need to do here is split the clip at the start and end of the section and then copy and paste it. And now I want to duplicate this clip onto another track and pitch down the duplicated clip to create an interesting vocal change in the song.
God is the greatest, that is one hell of a statement, but I've been praying. I know it's coming, you know how long that I waited?
Any audio that you've recorded will be saved in the library in the audio tab in your recordings crate, so you can easily find it again to sample or use it in other tracks. So that's how you record vocals inside of Serato Studio.
Can't say I made it.
If you have any questions about recording audio inside of Serato Studio, drop a comment. Or if you haven't tried Serato Studio yet, try it for free in the links below. Get busy.
Until I'm your favorite. Let's get it. Can't say I made it till a community.